I think that France is in danger of death because its people are in danger of being replaced by another people. Its civilization is in danger of being replaced by another civilization. You know, laws of demography are inexorable. If we don't fight them, we must submit to them. Demography is destiny, as the Americans say, and we must never forget that.
So now,